Hello, YouTube brothers and sisters in Christ. I have a piece of information for you, which is very, very, very important. The Lord mandated me to set up a website, biblicalsexualpurity.com, and I also launched a YouTube channel, Biblical Sexual Purity, but I have a little challenge with that channel. But the work of God must move forward. What I discuss in that channel is godly sexuality. Encourage people and teach people who are having challenges, people who want to know the truth as specified by the Bible, biblical truth. But I have a little challenge. The challenge is that YouTube finds offense with that particular account. I was not given any particular reason. I was just given a very broad reason that I violate their terms, and I have to be, my account has to be suspended. I've appealed for some weeks now, but YouTube hasn't restored my account. But the work of God must move forward. So I have set up another YouTube channel, which is BS Purity TV. BS Purity TV, which is Biblical Sexual Purity TV. Please just go there. If you have been a subscriber, just go there. Thank God I have some of the videos that I posted on Biblical Sexual Purity. I've started reposting them. Just go there and subscribe. If you weren't a subscriber to Biblical Sexual Purity, just go there and subscribe. The link will be left beneath this video and also at the end of the video. Just subscribe, and also encourage you to visit my website, biblicalsexualpurity.com. And when you visit, just sign up. It's a community website. Ask your questions. Let's rub minds together and discuss. If you have any challenge, there are counselors there, or you are a counselor, you want to also contribute to building the body of Christ, go there and also sign up. It is free. It's free of charge. Sign up. There are articles I've written. There are also divine revelations that the Lord has given to me, which I posted there. Just go there and read. I believe that the filth in the society, the filth, the sexual immorality in the society, if we become a voice for Jesus Christ, we will be able to do our best before we leave this world. Also, subscribe to Ego Eye Opener and my personal YouTube channel, Hosanna E.E. David. Thank you. God bless you.